wasn't so wide, it would be a lot more effective. This isn't illegal, what are you talking about? Ah! Wheel damage from that, are you serious, game? Fuck you. Drag race. Oh, very nice. Just a little more up-tempo. Ah, okay. This is good. Deicide, dead by dawn. I meant to do that earlier. Oh, it didn't matter. It's a cannibal's grenade. I just like croaking in the background. The guitar solo is really creepy on this. Fire hydrant! Like I said, this thing will hit everything if you're not careful with it. Perhaps the goal isn't to avoid all collisions, just avoid all collisions that damage the wheels or cost you too much speed. Rally car! Oh god. Must. Keyboard's quicker than the stick for this. Oh shit! Why do I do this to myself? You know what? The reward for horn honking is more horn honking. I think this is a perfect punishment. This car does handle very well. It just has no speed. It's too blind, too. My four-way's on here indicate there's a hazard. There's a hazard. It's a good song, actually, though. It's just when I play GTA, or DFS Payback is really good for that too.
slut.
Oh my! Down. Alright, we're gonna move up. Target hit. Shotgunner. Hit. He's down. I'm not afraid of you, buddy boy. I'm a damn good shot. Shotgunner right here. Shotgunner down. Shotgunner down. This is quite the battle. If we get back to the comp, we can beat. This guy. Shotgunner down. Target down. Almost there. I don't know if I got him. Down.
Someone cover me.
Down. Okay, good. To the comet. I got myself the last star. Oh, sorry, I can't use this song. Boy, just a great, it's a good song. Oh, why did you, fucking contender, why did you do a U-turn in front of me? The contenders and dudes really like to do that. I don't know why. Everybody's kind of funky, though. It's a nice color. I've always liked the shade for Porsches, especially the Carreras and the Turbos. God, these brakes are amazing. Yeah, everyone thinks I had no good brakes on a car until they drive the Cobb. Oh, a car that's this fast in a straight line can be brought down to good cornering speed so well. Without, it doesn't feel unrealistic, though, because if you miss a braking zone, you will either crash or run out of road. That was a very, very, very interesting little gun battle we had. Good teamwork, too. I mean, I probably got more, I definitely got more kills than Alex here, but she did good. A lot of good shots. Helped that we were on, I took one side of the road, she took the other, and we just rolled the whole line forward. That was awesome. Oh my god, this game is so immersive. Oh my god, that's so cool! That's so cool! It's the best game of all time. Oh my god! They actually did it! Very nice! This game's amazing. How we hear no art. Oh, this song! Yes, indeed. I love this song. We're a little careful here. That's not because of the car. It's the train gets tighter as you exit because you're going in the back way. Usually the train opens up. So here we go! Oh yeah, this is a mean motherfucker. Oh yes indeed. There's so much right here. I'm gonna slow down. I'm not gonna get away with that one. Wow, in spite of not having a lot of slip angle allowances, you can recover so fast. The extra steering angle.
Yes.
Oh my god. Where was this earlier? That part is a little bit tighter too, so you won't go into those crazy oversteer moments as much as before. So it's just a better car. It's better across the board. Yeah, see, I was even able to hit that at a weird angle. No damage at all. Suspension just went boop, boop. Give it just a smidgen more travel for the upper limit there. Oh, yeah. This car rocks. I really like this one. Like, this is a parking spot car. Here we go! This song is awesome. This is another good speed driving song. This riff is kind of lower tempo, but the main thing is good tempo. 5, 4, 5, move it! Unless he can't just push around other cars. It's very light. It's about as light as the food or the featherweights and the shows. Need downforce though, and very strong brakes, even stronger than that of the shaft. And that car's a freaking end of the machine. So is this. This is a little bit different. More flamboyant, you've got a little bit less lip angle, a lot of steering angle, and lighter on top of that, so. Right here? Okay, that's not too bad. Yeah, if I saw an SL55 spin out and hit a light post, yeah, I would probably run the heck away. That's a leave the camera in your pocket and live to fight another day. Aw, oh, you meanie, I wanted to hit that other part of the test.
Is this me, or have elections started to feel like Christmas? No, not that you get something you absolutely don't want and you have to smile and pretend you give a shit.
Ha.
It's that elections are year-round now. The networks count down to them and have to remind you how many days, just like Christmas, and you're tired of both before it even begins. How about no political signs or Christmas ads and coverage until the month before?
I'll do you one better. I don't watch the news at all. Fuck that shit. Got better things to do than be tainted and hateful more than I already do.
Song about body language here on Radio Brooklyn. I wish you could see my body language right now. Monotonics.
Oh. Such a tease. Isn't that news? Plane's here. Okay, wow, I was not expecting to just drive away. You know what? I'm feeling brave. Oh, no. Okay. Yeah, okay. Wow, I actually have enough brake power to do that. Well, this creates another problem, then, doesn't it? Alright, we gotta go to where it's flat. Save right here. Alright, bonus clip time. Can the Felter dig its way out of here? Part of me thinks this is one of those your fuck spots, but oh my god, yes, Felzer, you rock. Okay, yup, nope. This car gets a parking space. That's what minimum grip allows you to do. Minimum grip and ground clearance. At least there. Now, if there's three things you're looking for in a car to make it drive better, downforce, minimum grip, ground clearance. Just depends on the car. This car got a little bit of everything. Very nice. This thing is awesome. Well done. Very well done, Colton. Bravo. Top marks. You got the downforce. Don't be afraid of it. Truth be told, I wanted to try and steer out of that, but on the other hand, I didn't want to flip the car over more because see how it would get flat? That's not a place where you want to be trying to flip your car back over. You want to be on something with an incline and work with the incline or against it, depending on what you're doing. What a great car. Wow. This thing is awesome. Welcome to the fleet, Felzer. You were Oh, yeah. We're going to do this. Let's see how the Felzer does on our test, shall we? I expect very... Oh, that's not good. Oh, Oh yeah, very planted. It's a good song. Not up-tempo enough for me, but that's the fun in this car. Oh, I love the narrow and the good handling. Oh, I could get into this. Not clearance isn't bad either. Okay, well that was unavoidable as far as I'm concerned. You were in the apex. I always have the right of way over there, as you know. Really? Now curiously, I didn't get my stars reset from that, even though I very clearly hit him very hard. You tell me GTA 4. I'm trying to add consistency and predictability without killing fun. And you're not making sense. You know I really do love you, girl. Here. Alright, here we go. Look how slow I can go and still clear this. Yeah, that's the Felser for it. Wind it out! Yeah, do it! Wow. Wow. Very well done. I'm always in... This car is good. Now for the ultimate test. I'm not expecting good things here. Okay, never mind. For some reason, I think the staircase isn't as steep as it looks. This isn't terrible, though. I mean, for a sports car, that's not bad. That's about as much as a police car. That's workable.